these are the girls. Hi, Bubbles. Green is bigger than the pink one. This is purple color. There we are. Hi, puppy. So we got two greens. This one is a green stripe. This is a boy. Stripes are boys. Yeah. Well, at least you're friendly. You're trying to figure out what's going on, huh? You're trying to figure out what's going on. There we go. It's green. Green boy. And as you can see, the girl has a light green and it's actually polka dot. Green, I mean. I don't have the black yet. So, green stripe collar has no mark. Green. Green boy. Really need a different color. This is blue. So, blue stripe collar has dots marking on him, and this is blue stripe, and as you can see, this is blue. Hey, everybody. Hi. This one we're gonna call the orange collar because it's got a little bit of orange in the background. So, orange has just a smaller amount of white. I know you like to be turned upside down. There we go. So that's orange. Hi, Bubbles. Hi. 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 And so that is orange. You can see his little tiny stripe. Okay, this is black. Even though it looks white, it's a black collar. So, when you see white, it means black. There's a little bit of half and half. Black collar has a tiny bit of white in it. It's black. purple. So, this is black. It smells fun. Oh gosh. I know you don't like to be turned over. That's black.